townhouse just hit the market. The townhome, portrayed as Elaine's home in the iconic sitcom, is now up for sale. This one is located in the Chelsea neighborhood of New York City, very Tony area. Built in 1839, the four-level home includes six bedrooms, an open space kitchen, and a backyard garden. The home has been renovated over the decades, but still includes the original wood floors and exposed brick. All right, if you're ready to move in, measly $9 million to get you started. There you go.
Wow. All right.